Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host Chris Davis, and today we're doing another playthrough of Pokemon Scarlet DLC, The Teal Mask. And in this video, we are going to be doing the Festival of Masks. So, with that being said, let's hop into it. So, he wants us to go to... Oh, there's an arrow. I'll catch that later. Let me just... Yes. Fast travel. So we can get started with the Festival of Masks. See some TMs right here. Before we get started. Okay. See what they have here. Misty Explosion, Poltergeist, Scale Shot. Ugh, but I need Gibbles. Okay, Aerocuda, Scale. And I need something from something else. I really want Scale Shot. So I'll be on the lookout for it. But I don't like that 90% accuracy. So I could miss. Pokemon I'm talking about. I mean, is it Mouse Hole? I don't know what they're talking about. I can't think of anything that comes to mind except Mouse Holes. I'm not seeing it in here. Never mind. Okay. Okay, got it. That was so cool. Just took a guess and like panda mouse. This is supposed to be Kieran's house, but yeah, that's the downside about Pokemon Scarlet. Like when you're in the city, it's not as interactive. Like you used to be able to go into buildings in previous games. Now you hardly go into any buildings at all. Guys, let me know in the comment section, do you think Pokemon needs to have voice actors? Of course. Oh my, is it really already sundown? Yeah. I'll get out some Jinbei for you both so you can go to the festival all gussied up. hair. What? Okay. Teal style card. Yep. They should be in the shed. I put them there after last year's festival. Alright. No, they're fine. I mean, I guess they're just acting like kids, so. There's gotta be another one. Yeah, I just walked from like a couple of feet away. What are you talking about? Well, you two can take them. Okay. Sure. Let's do it. More Pekko. Okay. Level. Yes, you, but you're not ground type yet. The Grodel isn't, if I were to put it in. You're dark type now. I was still a poison jab. Okay. Doesn't matter if you're going down. Even more effective. I'm just gonna toss it to you. Okay. Venom shock. Stun spore. Okay. That was good. Thank you. Waddling. I think I know what that is. I think that's an evolution before Levani. You said you wanted a battle, and battle, I'm gonna use whatever gives me the advantage. Come on. Tackle won't do anything. I'm not gonna terrestrialize on him. Cause that'd be overkill. Intimidated me. Okay, but that's not gonna be enough. So liquidation. Yes. Yes. No, I'll keep yours. I'm good. What she said is just a mask. Volby and Illumis. Now there's probably certain Pokemon that come out at night. Oh, there's one thing I'm also forgetting. 1 second, guys. Hold up. I was about to forget this. So bear with me. This is supposed to be an iron moth. Jeez, what's taking the internet so long to connect? I gotta get this. I want the iron moth. No. Where's the iron moth? You know, I bet it's all the way up there. Pichu, I caught you. Be big spin around. What was that? Got you. You cannot run forever. Pause, stop. What is that? I'll have to catch it. What is this? Dig. Akin. Mantis. Let me just give that to my father, sire. Magnana. Okay. So let's catch this Pokemon another time. It's been right. First, I thought that was an Incada at first. Like an actual Incada? But it wasn't. Let me just use you to heal a little fast. Okay. Now let's just hurry up and go to the festival. Ogre Pond. Why do I have the feeling that this Pokemon may just be misunderstood? She is a monkey dory mask. Thank you. He's talking about Diplom. Can I purchase any of these? Well, everyone's wearing, well, not everyone, but there's some people who are wearing the ogre mask. It's a pheasant dippity man. Yeah, there's another person wearing an ogre pine mask, so I don't know what Carmine was talking about. Only people wear the loyal three. There's another ogre pine mask, and they're selling ogre pine mask. Okay, so it's perfectly fine if Kieran wears 8 ogre pine masks. Weaponized cuteness. It's cool how that little kid knows his superpower. Helping hand. Alright, let's go Poipole. Not Poipole. Palafin. Is it following me? Okay, I'm right. I was leaving you in the dust. Well, since this is a mask, it would be great to have Scarada here. Yes. You don't want me to literally buy everything in these stalls? I mean, I don't want to. It's just a waste of money. But I want to move on to the next thing. Can I skip this part, please. It wouldn't let me go anywhere, so I'm trying to do some trial and error to see. Oh, what was that? It was bad? I've never seen that before. It was so bad that no one could eat it. Seriously? Well, there you are. I didn't have to do all that stuff. Okay, let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Sorry guys, I had someone enter the room. Back off. You beat it. I don't have a lot of time. Dang it. And I'm cutting it very good. Oh man. Nice. try again. Am I supposed to lose? Or can I beat her score no matter what score I get? Like, I just lose. What I found. So I think these are for effort values. So this is worth doing. This is much cheaper than and faster, I think, than buying the vitamins easily and then doing core battle. I will. I wasn't a kid. Okay. Nope. Where is Kieran? No, someone else. Okay. I miss him somewhere? There's gotta be somewhere around here. Oh, there he is. Yes. Can I see the room at all? I would really like to see, like, my room. But oh well. Sure. Okay. Here you go. I knew it. I knew that. I said it. I said it. You all heard me. I said it before this happened. I didn't look online or anything. I said that the story was backwards, that the ogre was misunderstood. I said it. We just didn't go right into the conversation? Okay. Yes. Why not? Why not tell people the truth about what really happened? Oh, Bea. The mysterious pair soon became the talk of the village because of the brilliant man. Thank you. Right. You overheard everything. Okay. How do we have left? Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and stop here for now. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Later.